So this is my junior kit bag from Tumble Track. It's the purple one. So it comes with the purple bar pad, the actual bar, and it comes with a panel mat and also a junior practice mat. And I absolutely love this because it's like it comes in like a whole set of equipment. So this is my floor bar from eBay. I won't be able to find the exact model, but I'll try and make one that's similar down below. So you can practice lots of different bar drills and stuff on this, and I find it really, really useful. So this is my brilliant mat. I don't know where it's from, my mum gave it to me, but I also use it as a cleaning pad. It's just really to give me a bit of extra support on skills. So this is like my feature wall. So I got this for Christmas, and it says me as my mates, and I've got all of my medals on it, and I've got a box and stuff. So this is by far one of my favourite pieces of equipment. It's new, you've probably seen it a ton on my Instagram. This is my blue air track from Air Track Factory UAE. So this is the 3 metre one. I am in love with it. I've only got it, being injured, I've only got it. But it's amazing and I would highly recommend. Last time I bought this stuff, the yoga equipment, it's grown. I'm not going to tell you everything because it's going to be here for ages. I also have some weights, but they're inside right now. So I have some stretching bands, a block, sticky toes and sliders from Tumble Track, like a twist board, these which you need for like parallettes, more ankle weights, and then you can come over here. Got a stepping block, a yoga ball, my dad's weights, and then my foam roller. So this is another piece of new equipment. Once again, it's one of my favourites. It's my high beam from Gym Factor. And I absolutely love this. It's amazing. It's kind of like a medium beam in the gym, so it's really easy to practice stuff on. It's 12 foot and I absolutely love it. So this is the famous Gym Factor beam. This is just the 6 foot low beam. I've got to say, I don't use it too often anymore. I kind of do skills in it before I go to the big beam. I still use it, just it's not like my favourite piece of equipment anymore. But it's 6 feet, I got it for Christmas, and yeah. So these are my mirrors. I don't think I've actually ever shown on Instagram my mirrors either, but we got them from IKEA, I think. And then they're just three. They're very useful to just like practice at your dance and stuff, because you can kind of see what you look like. And so this is my section ring from Tumble Track. The last time I did this video, I only had two sections. I actually do have three though. I absolutely love this because it's like fun, it's really, really soft, and I can practice like back tucks, aerials, back handsprings. It's just amazing. So this is my mini trampoline from the brand Physionics, but I actually got it from Amazon. I always like to practice jumps, like leaps, front tucks, back tucks, and then so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. If you'd like to see me next time, I'll leave the link in the description. Let's get me to 900. I hope you guys like seeing all the equipment. Make sure you comment down below any new video ideas that you'd like to see, and I'll see you next time. Bye! So this is my floor bar from eBay. I won't be able to find the exact model.
Oh wait, hold.
I like to practice jumps, front tucks.
Come on in.